starting my morning off with a Bloody Mary. Mi amigo.
Carlo.
Carlo, hooking me up with a Bloody Mary. He tried to have me make it myself, but luckily he made it for me. I have to come back and bring you a tip. All right, thank you. Okay, you guys, so I'm starting my day off. I had breakfast at the Helios restaurant. Kind of was picking over stuff. I had a ton of stuff that I was picking over. Didn't really eat too much. I had some fruit, ate some stuff off the buffet. What did I eat off the buffet? Oh, I ate some French toast, tried to eat some hash browns, and then they had a menu you could order from. So the stuff I ordered off the menu was actually better than some of the options on the buffet. So I did order an omelet and I ordered a tuna melt. But now that I think about it, it didn't come out with cheese on it. So I got that. And then I got a piece of like cake on my way out. Now I'm about to go to training for the morning. So even though I'm down here in beautiful Punta Cana, I'm doing trainings throughout the day. But I got this Bloody Mary. And nobody's gonna judge me for coming in a training with a Bloody Mary here. And look at the entrance to put you on to all the necessary gadgets.
She's like, is that a GoPro?
Okay.
Like, no, that's not his GoPro. That's something different. His GoPro
yeah.
He wore on his wrist last night.
Good morning. Okay, so I'm at the conference center now. Came over via golf cart, which is right behind me. It's about 35 other travel agents here with us. And it's a little windy out here. I'm gonna have to try to hold on to my hat and keep my Bloody Mary held tight in my hand. So we're gonna walk in the conference center. Let's see if they're ready for us or not, so. I'm going inside the conference center, and this is how nice it looks outside the conference center. Just looks nice, people out working out, running while I'm here doing training. Okay, so I just finished training for the morning. Now we're about to go do some tours of the properties that are here at this resort that we're staying at, as well as the other properties that are here on site of some of the other resorts that are pretty close by. But it was kind of cloudy earlier. Still is cloudy, but you can feel it's gotten warmer. You can see the sun trying to come through. Hopefully it comes out, because tonight they got some beach parties going on and a lot of activities that I missed out on last night. Found out they had a silent disco. They had stuff going on at the club, the sports bars, like I think 24 hours. So tonight I'm gonna try to do a lot more stuff, take advantage of the stuff that's here at the resort. I stayed at the pool last night that closed at 12 o'clock. Thank you. So I'm upstairs in this cigar shop above some of the shops all by myself. Got this cigar here. I guess it's a mild cigar that the guy made. About to sample this and check it out. But I'm in here all by myself. Yama. ¿Cómo te llama?
Alexander, look me.
Oh, that's you?
Don Alexander, yes!
Don Alexander.
Is that a roller? You look a roller? What is that?
Esto es la prensa.
It's a la
se
prensa.
Se enrollan acá, yeah, se ponen acá.
That presses it and then that.
The prensa.
Then you roll it on the table, right?
And yeah. Finish.
Do you have to put tobacco in it? Does it have to be tobacco?
What are you asking?
I'm just asking if it has to be tobacco. Do you have options?
Oh, let me get off my video here. Okay, so it's day two and about to go to dinner. As you guys saw, we got some cigars today. Went down by the water, as well as went on tours of the resorts right here at the Grand Palladium. And now about to jump on this golf cart and go to dinner. I'm not sure the name of the restaurant, but we're all about to go have dinner. We got the first golf cart back there. It's coming pulled up. So hopefully we'll be able to all get on there. Oh shoot, it's raining. Look at this. What I'm gonna do, it's raining, you guys. Should I get on this golf cart or should I just go on back in the lobby and have a drink or something? I don't know if I wanna go out here in this storm, you know. It might be a monsoon, so let me back on back a little bit and think about it. Excuse me. Let me go on back this way.
We don't want to diminish that.
I don't think I'm a travel agent anymore. It's raining outside. I might not be a travel agent right now.
Hola.
Hola.
Hello.
YouTube. This is YouTube. This is gonna be on YouTube.
Really?
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber.
Never done that before.
Oh, okay. Well, your first time on YouTube.
Yeah, okay. I'm from Canada.
Canada. I'll be in Canada. I'll be in Toronto in August, and I'll be in Vancouver in May.
Nice.
What part of Canada are you from?
Niagara Falls.
Okay. All right. I got to go visit there.
Yeah, it's a beautiful part of Canada. Niagara region is beautiful.
You said go to Niagara. We got to visit there, you guys. We got to visit there. Go visit Niagara Falls area. What's going on back here?
Hey, hey.
Oh, it's tracking my face, so it's only like following me.
South Carolina.
How's your trip been going here?
Wonderful.
I gotta move because it's like tracking my face, so it's like.
Get you out of the picture.
I know, I gotta take the face tracking off. No, I'm trying to get you in there because it's tracking my face.
Oh. All right, it knows you.
Where are you from?
Me, South Carolina.
Where are you?
What you been doing today?
You guys are all over the states, are you?
Yeah.
All over the U.S. Wow. Today,
what have we been doing today?
Market research, looking at all the different properties here in the Palladium Group in the Dominican, in Punta Cana.
Okay, yeah, I see she's using all them travel agent terms. I don't know if my YouTubers know about that market research. All Break it down for them what that means.
So
what we've been doing.
We've been testing the beds, eating the food and the drinks, and making sure that it's perfect just for you when you get here.
Okay, and what food or drink of choice has been yours? I ain't gonna say
Don
nothing.
Julio.
I'm gonna see if she's gonna say it. Don Julio for sure.
Yeah, and smoked salmon.
And I'm not messing with it, because y'all know from my Cozumel videos when I'm down there doing the tequila shots, I ain't no tequila person. But maybe I could try Don Julio, because that's like top of the line, top show.
Don Julio tonight, that's what we're doing.
Okay, y'all might see me with some Don Julio.
It's behind this part.
Okay.
I just didn't want you guys to get run over.
Okay. They out here watching our lives as we go across the street, making sure we don't get run over by the golf cart, because I'm trying to vlog and not paying attention. Can we get on there? Okay.
Yeah. All right, here you go, guys.
¿Cuántos personas? ¿Tres? Back here? Tres? Uh-oh, tres personas? Okay.
Yeah, let me get this.
Tres? Okay.
Let me get this selfie to send.
Okay, I guess these my three amigos right here, so we all can fit back here on this back row together.
Yeah, we've been kicking it all trip so far.
And you see they got the, they got us kind of roped in here. We might have, do we need to let this one down, or is this going to make us too hot? Well, we don't know once we start driving. Look at this beautiful view, you guys. Look how beautiful that looks.
Oh, God, yeah, it is beautiful.
Look how beautiful that looks. Look at this beautiful view, you guys. You don't even care about rain when you just got a beautiful view like this, especially when you're way up north in Wisconsin where you don't see the sun till like July.
I love Wisconsin.
You don't care about this when you can see nice palm trees. I don't even care about the rain. When I see palm trees, you know.
Yeah.
Nice fresh air. I might go home to a snowstorm.
And the food and drinks are all inclusive.
Yeah, food and drinks all inclusive. We don't gotta cook. We don't gotta go grocery shopping.
We don't have to make our beds.
We don't have to make our bed. Oh, see, it's tracking me only. We don't gotta do no laundry. We don't gotta make our beds.
Oh, that thing.
Yeah, it's over here. It's tracking. So if you're looking over here, you gotta look over there.
I was definitely looking at the.
Oh yeah. So somebody might say something. Yeah, we. Oh no, whatever you do, Randall.
Who is the boss here?
Oh, I guess you could let. I don't know. What you guys want?
She was a little misty.
Hey, yeah, hey, hey! Oh,
it's okay.
No, we're good.
We're good. We're good. Corre, 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 corre! Okay, so we're at the Grand Palladium Bavaro Suites Resort and Spa, and we're waiting to see where we're going to have dinner at. So this is the lobby area, really huge open air lobby. It's a really huge open air lobby here. So we have a really huge open air lobby, and this is where we're, I guess, going to have dinner. So we're waiting to see, I guess, where our reservations are. Again, since I'm here traveling with a group of travel agents and Apple Vacations, they booked all of our meals for this week. So, but this is a really nice lobby to be in. Has a nice water display behind me. Oh, and the roof is actually open up top. Let me let you guys take a look at the roof. See, it is open, so it's like, it's raining out and the rain is coming right down into here. So let me go get back to my group, because my group is all over here. The whole group of people over there. And it's probably still a few people that gotta make their way over. Yeah. as we walked in. I missed the dancers on film, but hola. Hola, 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 hola. Mama Juana,
yeah.
Felix,
yeah.
Mama Juana, Dominican Salud. Republic, salud. Yeah.
Potencia,
yeah.
El hombre fuerte,
sí, fuerte, strong, 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 all night,
yeah.
This is my boy Felix,
Dominican Republic, my friend,
yeah,
yeah.
Mama he hooked Juana. Us up. Greatest server here, greatest one here. Greatest one. Bueno, bueno. Thank you.
No, no. That's the Mama Juana talking.
No.
Alright, why don't we tell everybody your idea and see
if I don't know what they're saying back here. This is blog. Let me get off my blog here, because I don't know what they got going on over there. Let me come on over this way. I don't know what they got going on over there.
No, tell him your idea.
I don't know, but we had a really good dinner here tonight in the restaurant. I don't even know the name of the restaurant that we're at right now, but we had a really good dinner. It's kind of like they just bring out everything that's on the menu for you. So, para la entra, for the appetizer, we had empanadas and provolita. Which was like, you know, empanadas. Then we had some type of cheese dish. Then platos principales, or the main entrees. We had, they had ribs, steak, sausage, and chicken. I only eat chicken and fish, so I had chicken. And then for dessert, they had like some mixed different, a plate of different plates of like different pastries to have and to eat. And then as sides with the entrees, we had papas fritas, which are french fries, as well as potatoes. And then we had plenty of wine. I mean, look at the size of this glass of wine, huge. I mean, they kept filling it up, plenty of wine, plenty of Mama Juana. So, feeling pretty good right now. Gonna go try to see if we're gonna go to the disco. Or to maybe some other type of activity before the disco starts. Gotta go change, get out this jacket, and put on something so I can get my bug on, get my dance on. I'm ready to go dancing. Bailar, bailar. Okay, so we're gonna be spontaneous and try to see if the disco's open. If the disco's open, we're going there. If it's not, we'll go to the main lobby and go do some karaoke. All right, Felix, gracias. Sorry. About to bump into people, but about to go see what's going on out here in the nightlife at the Grand Palladium. Gonna see what we can get into.
Tyler trying to leave us.
Hola. So, going out here. Oh, it feels good. It's nice and nice breeze out here. So let me show you guys. This is where we were at, La Piscina. La Piscina, that's where we ate dinner at tonight. It was excellent, it was good. I recommend it if you're here. Try it out.
Thank you. Thank you.